Hey, what is up, you guys? It's Dan Nintendo here playing Mario Party Superstars on the Nintendo Switch, and today, to kick things off, we're going to be doing Woody Woods, and I'm using Yoshi for this episode, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get started right now. Wander into the woods and follow the signs. Aim for a win and try not to get lost. Okay. So yeah, we're going to do 20 turns. But wait, is 20 turns recommended for this board? I don't know. Okay, well, it is what it is. So let's just stick with 20. Yep. Yes. That stays off. Alright, we're gonna still do the same. We're gonna do all types. Alright, looks like we're all set. Ready to begin? Yes, let's go. Now, last time we checked in, you guys, we did Peach's Birthday Cake, but unfortunately, I did not win that one. So, hopefully, we win this board. We'll see what happens. Alright, we've made it. This is Woody Woods. Alright, here it is, Woody Woods. If you don't watch your step, this forest will send you around in circles. Huh, what does that mean? You see, long ago, these woods were the site of a battle for the title of Superstar. What? Okay. But it ended without a clear victor. And that brings us to today. It's a once-in-a-lifetime chance. No once in a millennium. Oh, really? Okay. So, chart a course through this twisty forest. Show us what it means to be a superstar. But now that we're here, I've got some business to... sorry about that, you guys. I got distracted there a little bit. Okay, but now that we're here, I've got some business to take care of. I'll see you later. Of course, Koopa Troopa always has business to take care of. Toad's in charge from here on out. You got it. Excuse me there, you guys. I guess it's up to me to be your guide. Is this your first time playing on this board? Yes, it is. Alright. Great then. Let me explain. Okay. So yeah, last episode, you guys, we didn't win Peach's Birthday Cake, so we're going to have to redo this episode later on in the Mario Party Superstar series, so yeah. Okay, keep your eye on the signposts, but beware, they change directions. One of the trees here is friendly, so seek it out. You might get a nice surprise. On the other hand, we have an evil tree, right? As you venture into the woods, be careful. I don't like the look of that other tree. It looks like a maze in here. I just hope you don't get lost. Alright, first, we'll decide the turn order. Alright, I go second again. So Donkey Kong goes first. Yoshi goes second. Daisy is third. And Mario is fourth. Alright, now that the turn order is decided, here are some coins to get you all started. Okay. Alright, now, where's the first star? Alright, here's the star. Be sure to collect coins as you make your way over here. I'll be waiting for you. Okay. You should be all set, so let's get started. Okay, everyone, give it your best shot. Okay, everyone, give it your best shot out there. Good luck and have fun. Alright, Donkey Kong is up. What is he gonna roll? Ooh, a big one. He got an 8. But he's not gonna be able to get the star, unfortunately. Oh, what is he gonna get out of the item shop? He just spent all of his coins for the triple dice. Okay, but not the best. Okay, but you land on a lucky space, so that's fine. What is he gonna get now? 10 coins. Okay. I also noticed that one of the items is a chomp call, which actually we did see that in our second episode of Mario Party Superstars. So, which I don't know how that works, but we'll find out later on in this episode, I guess, right? Alright, let's roll. I'm up. I also got an 8, just like Donkey Kong did. 19. Yeah, I'm gonna go that way. But this time I'm gonna spend a little bit less on coins, right? I'm gonna... Triple dice is a little pricey. Should I go for triple dice? Mushroom isn't even an option. I don't like this, but... But I'm gonna land on the lucky space. Let's just spend 10 coins. What the heck? I might get more coins out of there. I know I have 0 coins, but that will change later on. Yeah, I landed on the lucky space just like Donkey Kong did. Alright, 15 coins. I got a chomp call? What's that? Call chain chomps to move a star. Oh! Well, I guess we'll try it out maybe later on in this board. Okay, Daisy got a 9. Alright. Daisy lands on a blue space. Mario time. How many coins did Daisy spend? I didn't pay attention. Ha! Mario got a 1. But he lands on an item space. What does he get? Anything? Nothing. Oh, man. Okay, it's time for a minigame. Alright, it's a 4-player minigame. What do we get for... Rockin' Raceway? Oh, I've done this one before. We did this one last episode, you guys. This one's pretty easy. All you gotta do is push the same button. What's wrong with me? What is going on? So those blueberries are bad, huh? Come on, switch. I got a new record, right? Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I got a new record. Almost 48 seconds. 47.75 was my time. Sorry, my phone went off, you guys. My new phone, by the way. I had my old phone... Last time we did Mario Party Superstars, so that was on, what, Monday? Yeah, it was on Monday. We did the third episode together. Alright, what's this? All the arrows have changed direction. I know, they always change direction every turn, right? Unless someone lands on this event space, then things would be kind of wonky then. Donkey Kong is going to roll a 4. How many spaces is he away from the star, though, is my question. Alright, you can use the item you just got. Do you want to give it a try? No, I don't want to give it a try. I want to take a look at the board here. Okay, the star is to the right. I would only be 6 spaces away. 6 plus question mark. Okay. Me and Donkey Kong both have triple dice block. I also got 2 items. I have the chomp call. I could use the chomp call and move the star in a different spot, but... But then Donkey Kong would have the advantage. I don't know where the star would go, though. I don't know. I'm just gonna go ahead and roll and find out what I get. Okay, I got a 5. I got 3 coins. What's going on? What? Yoshi found a hidden block. What do you think is out of there? Comes out. I got 6 coins. Okay. Well, I do have the most coins compared to everybody. Daisy goes. She'll roll a 4, and what is she gonna land on? Same space as me. All right. Mario's turn. Hopefully Mario can roll big. Okay, got a 5. Not too bad. Are you gonna go that way? What is he gonna get? He got an item. Cursed dice block. Wait, cursed? Or is it just a cursed dice block? I don't know. I didn't pay attention. All right. Okay, the flashing, I don't understand what the flashing is, but okay. All right, another foil player minigame. We have the Rapid River Race. What's that? Okay, I will have to Wait, huh? Where am I at? Oh, I'm Yoshi. Gotta avoid the... Oh no! I almost got hit. 4th? This isn't too bad, actually. Okay, we'll try that again. I didn't know how to do this, so. Wow, that was interesting. Oops. Oh, I hit. Oh, man. That was a tie. Me and Mario tied on that one. Oh, this is from Mario Party 10. This minigame's from Mario Party 10. Interesting. Alright, let's see if I win this one. This one's kind of a competitive one. I feel like this is more like a racing minigame. Alright, I'm gonna go this speed. See what happens. Fine, I'll go this speed. No, I hit the darn... What? I don't understand. Okay, I'll speed it up. Okay, I'll go faster. Oh, boy. Ooh, I almost hit that. Oh, what? Donkey Kong got it. Come on. I got 2nd. You know what? That wasn't too bad. Mario got last. Good job, everybody. Darn. Yeah, Donkey Kong won that one. That was kind of a hard one, but I got 2nd, so that's not too bad. All right. Donkey Kong just took 1st place away from me, only by 4 coins, but that's okay. All right. We know what the moles are doing. Monty Moles just changed the direction. What's this? All arrows have changed direction. I'm not gonna say that every turn, though. But we know how this works, so just getting the basics. All right, we're on to turn number 3. Donkey Kong goes first, just like always. Rolls a 5. Okay, he's gonna go that way and get the item space. What does he get? Man, he's got a lot of dice blocks. He's got a triple and now the double. All right. Okay, so 17 to the star. Should I use my item? Alright, you know what, let's just go ahead and use the chomp call right now. See what happens. I don't even know how this is gonna work. Okay, I blew the whistle. Okay, there are some chain chomps. Whoa, the star went flying off somewhere else. Where? But where though? What? Not very far. The star was moved. Come and get it, everyone. That wasn't much of a move. Darn, I think I did the wrong... Okay, I think I definitely did the wrong thing. All right, let's just roll. 1, okay. What happens here? Hi, Yoshi. Since you've come all this way to see me, take a fruit. I have 2 kinds of fruit. Dice Fruit lets you roll again. There's also Coin Fruit. Wait, I have 22 coins. Choose the one you like best. Here it comes. I got a Dice Fruit. You received the Dice Fruit. You can roll. You can now roll again. Interesting. I got a 2. I land in event space again. Welcome back, Yoshi. How's it going? How about this one? What's that? Another Dice Fruit. Okay. You received the Dice Fruit. You can now roll again for the third time. Wow. That's interesting. 1. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah. Land on the item space. Alright. It's time for an item minigame. Hopefully I can get the double dice. Well, that's okay. I got a mushroom. That's actually one of the best items in the game. Not too bad. All it does is adds 5 to your dice roll, and that's it. So that was my turn. Daisy's turn. She'll get ahead and not land on the tree. She rolled a 6. Lucky space. Okay. Wow. 15 coins, and now Donkey Kong and Daisy are both tied for first for coins. Mario is up. He rolls a 6 just like Daisy got as well. And lands on a blue space. Okay. It's time for a minigame, you guys. Now it's... Okay, this is a 2 versus 2 minigame. So I'm going to be... It's me and Donkey Kong. Cashapult. Alright, we've done this before. Can't remember which episode I did this in. It was probably episode... Maybe episode 1, 2, or 3. I don't think I did it in the first episode. I believe I did it in the second or third episode. I don't know. But this is pretty easy. So just gotta get all the coins. That was actually pretty good. 16 coins. Donkey Kong is only gonna get 2. Oh, I missed that one. That's okay. I got 19. So, this is a mini-game that you... Or, this is a mini-game where everybody wins. Especially coin mini-games, so... Alright, me and Donkey Kong got 19 coins. Me and Daisy are tied for second. Oh, boy. Alright, well, this is interesting. Okay, we understand this. Turn number 4... Donkey Kong is up. What is he gonna do? He's gonna use his triple dice. Okay. That's a good call. Oh, wow. 10. 6. 10. Wow. That's 26. Donkey Kong has gotten the star. But will he get an item? Or is he gonna skip it? Hold on. What is he gonna get? 20 coins. What is it? What is that? Plunder chest. Steal an item? Oh. How does that work? Oh, he can't get the star. I forgot. Okay, he's gonna get another item. I forgot about that, but that's a good sign. He's not gonna pay for an item. Loses coins, though. Alright, it is my turn. I'm just gonna roll the dice. See what I get. I got a 9. Okay. I'll definitely spend some coins in the forest shop. Wow. Really? I'm going to spend 6 on the chomp call. I see how that item would actually work. Well, now, what space do I land on, though? Event space. Uh-oh. Alright, okay. So, it changes the... This changes the arrow... This arrow sign changed direction. Okay. Will Daisy be able to get the star? I don't think she will. Nah, she's not going to get it. She rolled a 5, and she's 16 plus spaces away. Alright. 6 coins. Yep. We know how the chomp call works, so Daisy's got it as well. She lands on a lucky space, though. What is she gonna get? Custom dice block. Roll whatever number you want from 1 to 10. Mario time. Mario's gotta really move. No, he only got a 2. And he's gonna go that way again. What does he get? Skeleton key. Oh yeah, he's right by the gate. He can actually use it next turn. Alright, time for another mini game. Oh wow. Donkey Kong against the world. What is this? Title toss. What is that? Oh. Have I done this? No, I don't think I have. I do not know how this works. Alright, let's just go ahead and start. What? What the heck? What the? Oh my gosh, I'm jumping! I made it! I won! We won, actually. The three of us won as a team. Sorry, Donkey Kong. Okay, that was kind of interesting. Me and Daisy are tied for first with 45 coins. We still haven't gotten any stars yet. But I already messed with that sign. Darn it, now I have to go that way. This is going to be bad. Turn number 5, and Donkey Kong goes first, like always. Excuse me. And he's going to roll his dice and gets a 3. Where does he land? Oh yeah, we know how that works. I've landed on it twice. Hi, Donkey Kong. Since you've come all this way to see me, take a fruit. You received the dice fruit. You can now roll again. Okay. He rolls an 8. Oh, he's going to land up there. Alright. So Donkey Kong lands on a lucky space, and he will get an item bag. But what will he get, though? Okay. He's got a cursed dice block, just like Mario has. Nice. My turn. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I did that. I got an 8. Okay. Bowser space. Nah, I'd rather land on the lucky space. I don't want to go up that way and land on Bowser space. Alright, let's see. Lucky space, we're gonna get another chomp call. I already have all my items, so I won't be able to... What should I get rid of? I don't think the mushroom is... I would rather use the mushroom. I'm just going to get rid of one of my chomp calls, I guess. Because I've already... I only can hold up to 3 items. Alright, Daisy rolls an 8. She also lands on the event space. Hi, Daisy. Since you've come all this way to see me, take a fruit. She's got the coin fruit. What's that do? Oh, she's got 8 coins. Mario, it's Mario's turn now. He's gonna roll a 5, and what will he do? Will he go through the gate or not? He will. Okay, so he unlocked the gate, but I don't think that's gonna stay open for long. I think it's a one-time thing only. Oh boy, event space. Okay. It's going that way, but next turn, Mario will be able to get the star. Alright, coin. It's a bonus minigame. Coins times 2. Alright. 1 versus 3 minigame. We're going against Daisy. Archival. Okay. Oh, I don't like that one. We've done this before. I've done it. We've done it actually twice. Don't. Come on, Donkey Kong, move! You stinking turd. But Junior's still there. Come on, Mario, stay alive! Good job, Mario. Oh, boy. Mario, go that way! You got Junior. Get out of the way, Mario! No! Oh, good. Whew! He missed. She missed. Good job, Mario! The three of us have won that minigame. Wow. I don't think we won this minigame before. Man, me and Mario have the most coins. Well, actually, I have way more than Mario. Okay, we get this. It goes. So those two arrow signs go to the right. Turn number 6. We're not even halfway there. But we're already 25 minutes into the episode. Good choice, Donkey Kong. He's gonna Mario has been cursed with the cursed dice block. Good move, Donkey Kong. I didn't think he was gonna do it to me. Okay, Donkey Kong rolls an 8. Unfortunately, he has to deposit 3 coins to the Koopa Bank. I mean, he has 39 coins. He had 42 before that. Now he has 39. Okay. Alright. We understand this. So he got his 3 coins back, though. It is now my turn. I'm going to go ahead and do the chomp call, actually. You know what? This will stop Mario from getting the star. But hopefully it'll be close. Hopefully the star will be close to me. So, where is the star going to go? Whoa, the star went flying off somewhere else, but where? Yeah, okay, that's a good move. That was a good move, actually. I'm glad I got Mario out of this. Mario would have had the star. If I didn't have the chomp called, then this wouldn't work. Okay, I gotta roll big. How many spaces I need? I only gotta get a 4. I got exactly a 4. Okay. But I'm gonna go ahead and spend another 6 coins on the chomp call. Plus, I have enough coins. Alright. That was pretty good. But I'll be landing on a lucky space. Alright, I just got my first star, you guys. On turn number 6. That was actually... That took quite a while. You got a star. So the star is going to move somewhere else. Okay, the next star location is... It's going to be... Oh man, right up there. Donkey Kong will be able to get it. Donkey Kong is going to be able to get that star next turn, unfortunately. Not this turn. He already went, so... He's actually 2 spaces away. Or no, he's only 1 space away. Okay, I got the lucky space. What do I get? I got 10 coins. That helps me out. Alright, Daisy is up. What is she going to do? What? She's going to use the chomp call as well. But you know what? That's a good idea, Daisy. Because Donkey Kong is going to get it. Would have had a chance to get it, but not anymore. Okay, whoa, the star went flying somewhere else. Where did it go? Right there. I think Mario will be able to get that one. Darn. You know what, Daisy? That was not a good idea, but... At least you saved... At least you got us out of a pickle, because Donkey Kong would have had that. Dang, Daisy got a 10. She's gonna go that way, though. Oh, she almost landed on the event space. What is he gonna... Oh. Oh! Oh yeah, Mario's been cursed. He won't be able to get it, but he got a 3. Blue space. Alright, time for a minigame. Alright, 4-player minigame. What do we get? Catch you letter. What's that? This is a minigame from Mario Party 6. Where am I at? Oh, what? Hold on. Thank you. So, okay, you pick up the letters falling from the sky and give them back to Shy Guy. Did I already... What? Okay. Come here, Shy Guy. Get back here. Boy, he's just running away. Okay. Alright, this should be pretty easy. Look at all those letters. Shy Guy, come here. Okay. No, Mario! That's probably worth more, isn't it? Yeah, that's worth 3. I won that one. I had 8, so... I didn't think I was going to win this one, but you know what? That was actually pretty fun. I enjoyed it. Alright. Okay. I'm still in first place with 1 star. Okay, we already know how this works. The arrows move. Well, arrows change direction. Turn number 7. Now, Donkey Kong would have been able to get the star. Oh! Donkey Kong is going to use double dice. Double dice has canceled the effect of the cursed dice block. Nice. So now he's going to roll 10 and 7. He got the star. Darn. He was only 14 spaces away, but he got 17. So, darn. So that will be Donkey Kong's first star. Is he going to get anything from the item shop, though? 12 coins. What is it? The custom dice block. Daisy has that, actually. Ha, you gotta pay 3 coins. So Donkey Kong will have 29 coins. That's how many... He still has enough for a star, though. Darn. How many spaces does he have to go now? Let me say that again. How many spaces does he have left? I know he has probably, what, 3? Okay, Donkey Kong got the first star. However... He only has 9 coins, so he stays in second place. I have way more coins than Donkey Kong, but Mario has the most. By only 7. I don't think I'll be able to get that star. I don't know. But Donkey Kong still has to go 3 more spaces. Item space. Okay, he's got the skeleton key. Mario actually had that, but he already used it. I do not like this one. I don't like how the arrows are moved. I probably should roll low. Or I can move the... You know what? I'm going to use the chomp call. And nobody's going to be able to get that star because of the arrows anyway. So I'm going to move it. Where's it going to go? Yeah, whoa, where did the star went flying somewhere else? But where? Okay, I could... But yeah, okay, I might be able to get up there, but I might have to... Next turn, I'm going to have to use my triple dice to get up there. But hopefully I don't roll a low number. Alright, let's roll big. Event space. You're joking kidding me, right? But we know how this works. It's going to change direction next turn. So now it's even with the... other arrow sign that's up in the dark forest, right where Daisy is at. All right, Daisy's turn. What is she gonna roll? 9. Lucky girl. She almost landed on the event space, but she's still gonna have to deposit 3 coins. But she's in last place with the least amount of coin. Well, not. Uh-oh. No, not a mini game. All right, battle out in a mini game where everyone's coins are on the line. So Daisy will. You'll get coins depending on your ranking, but to start, Daisy will get 3 coins. 3 coins will be given to Daisy for landing on the versus space. Now decide how many coins to wager. 7. Okay. That's going to be 28 coins from all of us. And in fact, Donkey Kong had enough coins, so... Alright, let's see what the minigame it'll be. Alright. Snow World. What's that? Oh, I have never tried this. Oh, I do not like that. Okay, my turn. I don't think I did as good as Donkey Kong, though. 1440. All right. 1620. What did Donkey Kong get again? I can't remember. We're gonna start. 2250. Wow, he's done way better than me. Alright, so I gotta push A, B, Y, X. 1620. Okay, not too bad. Donkey Kong did way better. If I push all the buttons at the same time... Okay, Daisy did a little bit better than me. 1710. Mario did way better than Me, but he didn't do as good as Donkey Kong, though. Donkey Kong got 1620. Okay. Alright. $1,800. Okay. Alright, we'll just go ahead and get started. Let's see what Donkey Kong does. 1620. I think I could beat that, right? $1,890. I beat Donkey Kong. Let's see what Daisy gets. $1,800. She didn't beat me, though. Mario goes. What is he gonna get? I won that one. Wow. Only beat Daisy by 90 degrees. So, new record for me is Yoshi. 1890 degrees. I got the most coins. 19. But Daisy still has enough to, what? Steal an item? Oh, no. I gotta make her lose. She has to lose coins somehow. Okay, Mario's turn, and then we got a mini game. He rolls a 10. Wow. Okay, welcome to the Koopa Bank. He's gonna have to deposit 3 coins, but I have the most coins overall, so. Okay, he lands on the blue space. Alright, mini game time. 4-player mini game. Alright, what do we get? Pushy penguins. Oh, I know how that works. We've done this before. But I lost. We did this in our previous episode, you guys. And I lost because I fell off. We should win this one. At this rate. Oh, no! Daisy's gone. Mario and Donkey Kong are still there. Ah! Whoa. Help me! Dang it! I got second, though. Now, I don't know if I did as good as last episode for Pushy Penguins, but I think I did way worse. I got second that time, though. And I got 3 coins? Okay. I'm still in first place with 1 star. Ahead of Donkey Kong by, like, 60 coins. He has 15. I have 75. Okay. We already know how that works. Alright, we're not even halfway there yet. We're only on turn number 8. Okay, Donkey Kong's gonna use the plunder chest. What does that do? What? Does that steal an item? Oh, it does! So he stole an item from Daisy, and he got the swap block. Whatever you call it. But Donkey Kong rolled a 6, and he's gonna go that way. And he will use the skeleton key to go. He will use the skeleton key to go in through that door there. And the gate closes behind him. Okay. Lands on the lucky space, and he will get 10 coins. But he has still the least amount of coins. Hold it. Oh, I can back out. Let me look at the board. I want to look at the board. Okay, the star is up there. Unfortunately, the arrow sign is to the left. Oh, that's a shame. Do I have it? No, I don't have a chomp call. So I'm going to just roll, hopefully not a 10. Wait, how many spaces do I need to? Okay. No, I don't want to. No. Up. Okay. I think a 7 and a 9 would work. 7, 9, and 10. But I do not want to get an 8 and land on the Bowser space. Alright, let's roll. I got a 9, so that's perfect. I'm gonna go that way. Land on the blue space. Get 3 coins. Uh-oh. Daisy's gonna steal a star, I think, right? Okay, she rolled a 7. Yeah. Me? What? Get out of here, Daisy. Well, I can't. I won't be able to mash out of this one. Darn it. Darn. That hurts. Oh, no. However, I'll be able to get the star from. You got a star. However, I'll be able to get the star next turn. No problem. Now, Daisy does not have enough coins to buy something, right? No, she skipped the item shop. Okay, it's Mario's turn, and then it'll be time for a minigame. Mario rolled a 9. He's gonna go... He's going in circles. Okay, he got 3 coins, landed on the blue space. Minigame time. Another 4-player minigame. What do we get this time, though? Flash forward. What's that? Okay. Okay. Oh, this minigame is from Mario Party 10. Did I win that one or not? Oh! Look at Daisy! That was funny. I decided to take a screenshot of that. That was funny. Daisy had her eyes closed. That's so funny. Me and Daisy won that minigame. Okay. So, yeah. Thank you, Monty Moles. This will help me out. I just hope I don't roll low. I'm going to get... You know what? I'm going to roll to use my double dice. Or not double dice. It's triple dice I have. Not double. I'm going to use my triple dice. What? Oh, no, no. Don't you dare, Donkey Kong. I hope this doesn't have to involve me with coins. Okay. Welcome to the chance time space. Stars and coins will move from player to player exactly as shown on the blocks. Watch the 3 blocks. Okay, we already know how this works. Darn. Wasn't expecting Donkey Kong. Him. 30 coins to Mario. He doesn't have 30 coins. He only has 27. He'll just get rid of all... He's going to lose all of his coins. Mario will get 27. Mario has the most coins, though. Beating me by, like, a whopping 5. Maybe not really a whopping 5, but... Okay, I'm going to use my item. Triple dice. Even though I'm only 4 spaces away, but there's a good chance I might roll a bad number. Alright. 7. 7. 3. 17. I got the star. Yes. Unfortunately, I do not have the skeleton key. Okay, this is the star. Okay, the star is all yours. Where will the star go? Okay. You got a star. I said that kind of a weird way, didn't I? I just took first place away from Daisy. Okay, the next star location is... Whoa. Sorry about that, you guys. Right there? Unfortunately, I won't be able to get that one. So, which that's fine. I'll still have to pay 3 coins to the Koopa Bank. So now that Koopa Bank has 15 coins. Looks like you want me to change the arrow signs. Do I got that right? No, I'm not. Looked to me like y'all were chomping at the bit. Oh well. Oh, I lost 3 coins. Not really a big deal though. That's okay. At least I got the star. Daisy gets a 10. Dang. Okay, the Koopa Bank now has 18 coins. But Daisy doesn't have enough coins for a star anyway. Donkey Kong has no coins for a star. Daisy lands on an item space. What does she get? Nothing? No, she got an item. Got a mushroom. Okay. I mean, that's what I have, so... Mario's gonna roll a 2. He lands on the lucky space. I'm surprised Mario isn't going anywhere and just getting... You know, like the star. Okay, Mario got the skeleton key. Ugh, excuse me there. Alright. Time for a minigame. Alright, it's me against the world. 1 versus 3 minigame. Tackle takedown. Oh, I hated this one. I hated that one. I have to get to the finish. I have to get to that. No! What? They won. I hated that one. I've done this before where I had to be the person that had to run for it. And then the other players would have to hit me. So, okay. Well, that was bad. But they won anyway, so. Okay, we already know how this works. Alright, we are now just halfway there. Turn number 10. Donkey Kong is going to roll. He got an 8. Okay, not surprised. But he's going to go that way. Welcome to the Koopa Bank. He's going to deposit 3 more coins. So now there's 21 coins in the Koopa Bank. Thanks for your cooperation. He lands on a lucky space. What is he going to get? A chomp call. Okay. Alright. My turn now. I'm going to roll. I got an 8. Not bad. Welcome to the item shop. Would you like to buy something? Yeah, I'm going to do triple dice. So that only takes 10 coins out. But I'm still in first place by a long shot. Okay, I know. Want me to deposit 3 coins. Now, where do I land? Oh, Bowser space? What? Alright, what happens to me? I hope I don't lose a star or coins or anything. Welcome, Blahaha. So, you landed on my space. You have no clue what's in store for you, do you? I guess not. Alright. Give half of your coins to Bowser? Alright, here we go. Hand over your coins. That hurts. How many do I lose, though? 25? That's not even half of 49. Wow. That was quite a ripoff, if you ask me. Daisy rolled a 3. Lands on a lucky space. Right where Mario's at for now, but Mario's gonna go after her. Daisy gets double dice. Okay. Mario time indeed. Alright, what is he gonna roll? He got an 8. Okay. He's gonna go that way now. Finally. I was wondering if he was gonna do it. Welcome to the item shop. He's not gonna buy anything. Yes. He has a lot of coins! He has the most! Alright. Coins time. Alright, we have another mini game. I'm against me against the world again, but it's coins times 2. Hide and sneak. I've done this one before, but this time I'm in control. So, okay. Alright. So. Oh yeah, there's people behind this one, right? What? Nobody? Wow. Okay, where's everybody gonna go? Oh, I know where they went. Mushroom. What? Come on. Well, this is practice, so this isn't the real deal. Okay. They're in the spotlight. Nope. I'm gonna do this one. I bet there's gonna be people there. I got 2. Daisy and Donkey Kong are out. It's just... Oh, we have to start over now? Okay. Okay, we'll try this again. Hopefully we'll get somewhere. Let's see. I'm gonna go with the tree. The stump. The tree stump. Yeah, I got Donkey Kong. Mario and Daisy were right there. Alright. Okay, we're gonna give the tree a try. Let's try that one. What? Nobody there? Mario and Daisy were both right there? I'm so confused. Alright, well, it's just those two anyway. I'm gonna keep trying until I win. Where do they all go, though? Let's try this one. Please don't tell me there's nobody there. Ah, I got them both! Alright, let's... So that was actually pretty good. So I'm gonna win this one, hopefully. Start. Just hope I don't lose it. There's only 3 rounds, so I gotta get this in 3 rounds. Alright, we know where they're going. It's gonna be this mushroom house, right? Are you joking? Kidding me? What are those? What? Donkey Kong, Mario, and Daisy were behind the rock? I don't understand. Donkey Kong was seen, right? Nope. I'm gonna try the rock. See what happens. Anybody there? Wow, I got two! Mario and Donkey Kong are gone. Okay, there's just one more round left. Final round. Hopefully I can catch Daisy. So Daisy's gonna be behind the tree, right? Please don't tell me I messed up. What? Come on! Okay, Daisy. Well, these guys won it. Daisy somehow tricked me, even though the curtain closed. Well, I got second place. What? I don't get any coins? This isn't fair. I'm in third now. Is there any way I can skip this? Or not? We already know. Turn number 11. Alright. Man, this is going way longer than I anticipated. Alright. My turn. I better roll big. Let's see. I'm like 31 away from the star. Yikes. 31 plus question. I got a 7. I'm going that way. 3 coins. Landed on the blue space. Daisy is up next. Or is now up, I mean. She's going to use double dice. 9. 7. She only gets to go 16. Will she get an item from the item shop or what? We've updated our inventory, so please take a look. Oh. She spent... What is it? Are you kidding me? 25 coins on the pipe? Oh, no. I gotta get more coins, dude. I should have not lost that minigame. But I think Daisy will be able to use... Daisy's gonna be able to use the pipe next turn. And she has enough coins, too. Okay, Mario lands on a lucky space. What will he get, though? 20 coins! Oh my goodness. He already has 146 coins. And he has no stars, though. Alright. Well, another time for a minigame. 1 versus 3. We're going all against Donkey Kong. Tube it or lose it. Wait, have we done this one before? Yeah, I think we have. Let's just start. We know how this works. Just don't get hit. That's all. Okay, Alright. Okay. Daisy's gone. I gotta accelerate quickly. Get out of here, Donkey Kong. What? He got both of us? Oh, no! Well... Donkey Kong... No, Donkey Kong had to win this one. But that's okay, because... Last time we did this, we all won, so... But that's a shame. Okay. Unfortunately, I won't be able to spend my coins on the star. Or not star, but the golden pipe. So... Turn number 12. I need a lot of coins right now. Donkey Kong is going to use the warp block. What is he going to do, though? What? He messed with me? Nah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't really mess me up. Ha! He rolls a 1. Lands in the blue space. Gets the 3 coins. Alright, here we go. I have triple dice, but I still... I'm not going to use it until next turn. 2. Okay. I get more coins. Hopefully I can get more. You're not going to use your golden pipe? I'm surprised. Okay. But Daisy got a 10 and got 15 spaces. Yeah, I don't want you to do that. She's not going to spend those coins on that. But she doesn't have enough coins for another golden pipe. So she's going to spend 10 on the triple dice. So, okay. She'll have to pay 3 coins on the Koopa Bank. Oh! Is she going to land on the Bowser space? So now there's 27 coins in the Koopa Bank. I actually landed on the Bowser space just a couple turns ago. Daisy has 14 coins, so what's gonna happen? Welcome, Blahaha. This is the Bowser space. Are you ready to have some fun? Good. Losers. Bowser Shuffle. Oh, I saw receive 100 stars was an option. Oh, wait. No, I didn't mean that. What? Donkey Kong goes there. Where do I go? Right there? Come on! Sheesh! That was horrible! But Daisy only moved up by... Daisy landed right there and... That was weird. Okay. Mario's turn. He rolls a 3 and... He's gonna probably buy an item from the item shop, right? Will it be the golden pipe? Yes. Okay. Now, my question is, will Daisy use the golden pipe next turn? Because she didn't do it this turn. So, alright, time for a minigame. It's 1v3 minigame. The world against Daisy. Quicksand catch. Oh, this one's pretty easy. We know how that works. I don't understand. What's going on? Got a coin. Got the coins. Nice. Oh no, don't get sucked in. No, Daisy got the 5 coins. But she has 14. No. Dang, we only got 17 coins. Daisy got 22. But keep this in mind, you guys. That's a coin minigame. Everybody wins, so. Okay. Oh my goodness, we're just about an hour into this episode, and we're probably going to be more than an hour at this rate because it's 20 turns, so. So sorry about that, you guys. I didn't see this coming. Turn number 13. Donkey Kong goes first, just like always, and he's going to roll a 9. But will he get anything from the item shop? Forest shop, I mean. They've restocked their items. I dare you not to buy something. 40 coins? What is it? A hidden block card. Oh, I know how that works. We've seen that in Super Mario Party, you guys. So, Donkey Kong lost 3 coins. Man, I'm still 31 plus spaces away from the star. Hey, I got a 10, so that's perfect. Keep going that way. Yeah, I should probably spend 25 coins on the pipe. Let's do that. I have enough coins, so... Yeah, I have enough coins to get a star. So next turn, I'm going to use my golden pipe. Land it on a lucky space. Hopefully, I get lots of coins. Okay, the highest amount is 15. I got a custom dice block. And you know what, that item might be handy too. So I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of my mushroom. Just for the heck of it. Okay, Daisy is going to do what? Really? You're gonna do triple dice instead of your golden pipe? Okay. 8, 9, 4. 21 spaces for Daisy. So she won't be able to, what is she doing? Okay. You just wasted that item for nothing. But she'll get triple dice, right? Yeah, okay, she's got another triple dice. So me and Daisy have the same kind of items. We both have triple dice, we both have the golden pipe, and we both have custom dice. Mario's not gonna use his golden pipe. But he rolls a 3 and lands on the lucky space. No, my bad, that's the red space. Okay, minigame time. 2v2 minigame. Okay, what do we get? Bobsled run. What's that? Okay, I've never done this before. Oh. Woo! That's a jump. Well, that was quite speedy. I should be able to win this, right? I'm so terrible at this. pinning that wall there. Oh, what? I fell off? You know what? Let's just go ahead and start. We just hit the 1 hour mark in our fourth episode. Hopefully we'll win this one. Oh, please, can I steer? Okay, we gotta watch out for that. What the heck? I'm just running into the wall here. They're passing me! What? Hold on, I gotta accelerate. Come on! I don't know how this works, so... How would I know? Well, we're done. Donkey Kong and Mario won that. Just hope they fall off. No, they got this. They won. They won. Darn. Darn. That was actually kind of a hard one. But you know what? Hard, but it was hard and interesting. Alright. We know how this works. Alright. Let's just skip ahead of that. Alright, turn 14. I know this is taking way longer than I anticipated. Alright. So Donkey Kong's gonna use the hidden block card. Hope he doesn't get a star. Good, he got coins. How many, though? 10. Okay. And Donkey Kong is going to roll a 3. Lands in an item space. What is he going to get? Anything? Nothing. Okay. Alright, so it's now my chance to use the golden pipe. However, I won't be able to steal any star from anybody else. So this will be my second star. Got a 4. I don't think that's enough spaces to land on... Hold it. Okay. There's my... Okay, I got my... Great work. Great work out there, Yoshi. Here's another star for you. Thank you, Toadette. You got a star. I hope I don't land on any bad space or anything. Unfortunately, oh shoot, I have to pay the Koopa Bank. All the way down there, really? Who'll be able to reach that star though? Anybody? I don't see anybody. No, nobody's gonna be able to get it. I land on a blue space. So I lost 2 coins. Next turn I'll be able to steal from... I'll steal coins, so... I don't know why you're doing that, Daisy. You didn't even use your warp pipe for it? Okay, Daisy. Ha! Got a 1. 10. 1. That's only 12. That's funny. So now Daisy gets to spend... 3 coins to the Koopa Bank. 32 coins is in. There are 32 coins in these Koopa Banks. Glad she missed the, I'm glad Daisy missed the Bowser space. That would have been bad. So Mario gets to go. Rolls a 9. What? He got 32 coins? Oh my word. No. He has 148 coins. Now he's going to have what? 180? Wow. Unbelievable. 180 coins. Alright, minigame time. 4-player minigame. Alright. Hopefully I'll win this one. What is it? Bombs away. Oh, we know how this works. We've done this before, but I won this one. This was... we did this in our second episode. What? Oh, no. Well, I'm a goner. Mario's gone, though. Who's gonna win this one? I don't think anybody. Okay, Daisy won that one. All right, well, I did win this minigame when we did this in episode 2, you guys, but unfortunately, couldn't win this one, but I don't have enough coins for a star, to steal a star, even. But I'm going to be able to steal coins from other people, which I'm going to steal from Mario, because he has the most. To be exact, he has 182 now. Oh my word. Almost has 200 coins. All right. Donkey Kong rolls a 7. What? Why did he spend 3 coins? Alrighty then. Then I'll fix those signs for ya. Nothing can stop me. This is... Oh no. Alright, well... I'm glad I didn't land on the chance time space. Okay. Let's see. I think I should roll big, right? 28 away from the star. Okay. I'm gonna use my custom dice block. Hold it. Let me look at the board real quick. 7, 8, 9. There's no coins in the Koopa Bank. Okay. You know, I could do a versus space. Sure. I'm gonna land on a versus space. This will help a lot. So I'm gonna roll a 9. Right? Hang on. Let me look at the board one more time. Is it 9 spaces that I have to get the versus space? 9. Okay. So 9 spaces away from the versus space. Yes, I'll use my custom dice block now. And I'm gonna roll a 9. And I will steal coins from Mario. Uh-oh, here comes Boo to steal your coins. How many will I steal from Mario? Oh, 15? Okay. Almost enough for a star, but unfortunately I only have 18 coins. In total. I'm gonna land on the versus space. Might as well get an item. What do I get? I can't get the golden pipe because I don't have enough coins. So I'm going to get... How about the triple dice again? Seems to be handy. I have 8 coins. That's okay. I did not mean to do the stickers. That's okay. We already know how the versus space works, but I'm going to use all my coins if I can. Oh, I get 3 coins. That's right. I will get coins for landing on the space. 11. Now let's decide how many coins to wager. 15. Unfortunately, I don't have enough coins, so I'm gonna just lose all 11. So how many coins are at stake? There are fewer coins than I expected. Still, 56 coins are at stake. Let's see what minigame it'll be. Well, let's see, huh? Mush Pit, what's that? Do I know how that works? Oh yeah, I know. We've done this before, I think in our second episode. We've done that before. Whoa! Oh gosh. Daisy's gone. No you don't! Oh gosh. What? Yo, stupid Donkey Kong. He just got... Well, Donkey Kong just took all the coins away. Gosh, I hate you, Donkey Kong. How many coins do I get? 11? Aw. So I got my money back, basically. That was worthless. So worthless. I guess I should not have done that. Shouldn't have done that before. Okay. That was an absolute mistake for me. I'm so sorry, you guys. Are you kidding, Daisy? You didn't use your golden pipe? Okay. Well, she used the custom dice and rolled a 10. What will she get now, though? Oh, the star is nearby? Uh-oh. No. Oh, she doesn't need to use the golden pipe. Now, how many spaces away am I from the star? I have no idea. Mario's 18 away. He's gonna use the golden pipe! Well, he... You know what? It's okay. He hasn't had any stars yet, and it's already... We're already at turn number 15. But he rolled a 3. But he gets to land on the event space. We already know how that works, because I've done it before. Like, right at the beginning, so... Okay, he's got the first... Mario's got the first star, but he still has a lot of coins, though. I'm actually surprised. Oh, wow. I'm looking at the time here, and it's already just about 4:15 in the afternoon. And we're already an hour and 10 minutes into this episode. Mario might be able to get that star next turn. Wait, hold it. No, he won't. He's going to land on the event space, but he's still going to get it. Not unless he gets a coin fruit, not the dice fruit. We know how that works. He got the coin fruit. Okay, so he won't be going very far. He only got 5 coins. Alright, bonus minigame coins times 2. Alright, it's Mario... Us against Mario. River Raiders. Okay, we've done this before. We know how that works. Just have to collect lots of coins. Alright, just hope I don't get tugged. What? No, Mario! He got the 5 coins, dude. Mario's gonna get it again! Nope. Thanks, Daisy. Mario didn't get the coins. Mario's got the 5 coins. I got the 5 coins. We got 20. Dang. That's a whole lot. But it's a coins minigame, so... It doesn't matter. Everybody wins. So... Oh! Coins times 2! We all get 40! Mario only gets 28. However, Mario still has the most coins. He has 165 coins. Alright, so we have like, what, 5 turns left? Am I right? Alright, what is this? Okay, we already know. 5 turns left. We're down to the last 5 turns. Let's take a look at the current standings. In first place, it's Yoshi. That's me. Second place, we have Mario. Third place belongs to Donkey Kong. And in fourth, it's Daisy. Wow, there are some real competitors on this board. But who will win? Let's hear a prediction from one of our board correspondents. Our predictor this time is someone who everyone knows and loves. Here they are. Who is it? Monty Mole. Daisy has it in the bag. Look at how... Oh, I missed that part. Okay, you heard it right. Come on out, Daisy. Our predicted winner, Daisy, will receive a bonus warp block. Okay, now that we're in the home stretch... Yes, I know. Blue coins will be doubled. Blue spaces are now doubled to 6 coins. 6 coins on red spaces. The Koopa Bank is now 5 coins. And we already know how this works. We've done this before. We've seen this before. A duel will happen if I land on the same space as the other opponents. It's still anyone's game, so keep trying. So keep trying your best and don't give up. Alright, Donkey Kong's turn. Turn number 16. Really, Donkey Kong? Well, that's a good idea because Mario will get the star. So, good. That was a good move, Donkey Kong. Alright, whoa, the star went flying somewhere else. But where? That's the same old spot from last time. I won't be able to get the star, though. Maybe Daisy will. But then it's gonna move. And I'm only right there, so... Okay, Donkey Kong is gonna roll a 9. Unfortunately, he won't be able to get the star because of that. So, what is he gonna buy? Oh gosh, he has a lot of coins. 25 coins, he's gonna... You gotta be kidding me. A warp pipe. Okay. There are no coins in the Koopa Bank. Nobody... There's no coins in the Koopa Bank. Okay, I got a 4. Please don't tell me that's the Bowser space. I do not want any bad things happening. With that in mind, you'll each have to deposit 5 coins from now on. Okay. Every Koopa Bank now has 5 coins. Oh, good. I didn't land on the Bowser space. I landed on the blue space and got 6 coins. Thank you. Alright. I knew Daisy was gonna do it. She should have done it earlier, but no, unfortunately, doing it now. However, she's gonna stay. Okay, she rolled a 3, but she's gonna be in third play. Not third, actually. She'll be in. Okay, never mind. Yeah, she will be in third place. Donkey Kong is in third right now, but. You got a star. Not anymore. Donkey Kong is now in dead last. Mario is in third with the most coins. Second most is Donkey Kong. I have the third most coins. I think I'll be able to get that. Oh, but the aerospace is gonna change. Darn. Okay, Daisy's gonna have to pay 5 coins to the Koopa Bank. It's now 10 coins. Okay. Ha! Perfect. I like it. So Daisy lands on the red space. Lost 6 coins. Mario gets to go. He rolled a 5. He's going that way. And what will he get from the forest shop? Minus 40. Oh. Hidden block card. Okay. He'll probably use that next turn. However, he'll get 6 coins. Alright, time for a minigame, you guys. Alright. 2 versus 2 minigame. Paint misbehaving. What's that? Okay, I've never done this, but this is from Mario Party 8. What am I supposed to do? So, I gotta shoot the paint. Okay. Shoot Goombas to paint them your team color. Okay, I'm blue. That's my favorite color, by the way. Me and Mario are on. Okay, let's just start. Okay. Start. You only get 30 seconds to do this. We have 7. So far we're beating. Yeah, we're beating Daisy. We won. Me and Mario won that one. Winners. I don't. What is this? That's so funny. I've never had this before, but that was pretty. That was actually a fun mini game. Also funny at the same. But that was really funny. Yes. Oh no, not this! I forgot. Now I can't use my triple dice. Not until next turn. Okay, we only have 4 turns left. Turn number 17. And Donkey Kong is gonna use the. Really? You're not gonna use your warp pipe? Golden pipe? Okay, he uses the custom dice block and rolls a 10. Lucky space. Okay. What is he gonna get? Double dice. Alright. Okay, now it's my turn. Just hope I don't roll a 1. 10! Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna continue this way. I have the most coins. I'm gonna get the warp pipe. I have enough coins. But I still have enough coins for a star, so that's. Oh, I'm actually right there? Oh, never mind. Next turn I'll be able to get it, but I'm going to use my warp pipe next, you know what, probably on turn 19 or something like that, when we only have time, 2 turns left. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, so Daisy used the warp block, which that swapped places with Mario. Daisy got a 10, however, lands on the event space. Okay. Welcome back, Daisy, how's it going? She received the dice fruit. She gets to roll again. But what will she roll? 4. Lucky space. Okay. What is she gonna get? A skeleton key. Now she has... Daisy has two items. Mario time. Mario will go. Oh no! Mario's gonna be able to steal a star! What? From me? Alright, you're gonna get it, Mario. Come on! Oh, that's Mario's second star now. Man, I've gotten gypped! I've already lost two stars in a row! However, I'm still got one star. I'm in dead last, though. You got a star. Shh! If Mario didn't have so many coins, then I wouldn't have this problem. But unfortunately, it is what it is. Alright, it's time for a minigame. Four-player minigame. Bounce and Trounce. Do we know how this works? Okay. Okay, yeah, we've done this before, actually. But I wasn't very good at this. So, hopefully I'll win. Don't land there. I won! Nice! That was easy. I don't know when I did this minigame, but I think it was episode 1. Or maybe later. I don't know. But I finally won that minigame. I don't think I won the last one, though. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna use my triple dice, even though I'm only... How many spaces away am I? Okay, 3 turns left. Donkey Kong has a golden pipe. He might use it. And he did! Well, you know what? I'll be able to use it. I think I'll be able to use it next turn. No, this turn I'm gonna use it. I'm sorry. Darn. Mario has 100 coins. Donkey Kong got a 7 and still gets the star. He has 75 coins, for goodness sake. Well, now he has 55. Donkey Kong's second star. Hopefully the star will be close to the Boo space. I do have enough coins to steal a star, but I don't want to risk losing it. It's going to cost me 50 for stealing a star. Darn. No, I won't be able to get that. But I will. I'm going to use the warp. You know what? I'll still be able to use the warp pipe. Okay, Donkey Kong is going to land on a red space. Oh, he's going to do it. He paid 2 coins for the signs. Thanks, Donkey Kong. I will steal a star. No, I'm just kidding. Get a star, I mean. I think I should roll big. Ha, Donkey Kong, that's what you get. Alright, I'm going to use my dice. Yes, I'm going to use my triple dice. How many spaces away? I'm only 5 away. Alright. 2, 3, 7. I got 12. I still got the star. If it wasn't for Mario, I would have had, like, 3 stars. Maybe 4 by now if I didn't get robbed twice, so... But... Darn. I only have that many coins. I'm in 3rd place. So Daisy... No, Mario is in 1st place with the most coins. He has 100. Because the star is going to go right there. But is... anybody close to that star or not? I don't think anybody is. Sure, let's go that way. What should I get? Mushroom, Chomp Call, the hidden block card is... I don't have enough coins, actually. You know what? I'll still have enough coins for a star. Let's just spend... let's go 3. I'll get the mushroom instead. Oh yeah, keep this in mind. I'll still get more coins. I forgot. I land on a blue space. Okay. Alright, Daisy's turn. If Daisy rolls a 2, I swear this is gonna be bad. Nope, she got a 4. Okay. Welcome to the forest shop. She spent 6 coins on a chomp call. But she won't be able to use that until next turn. But she's after me, so I will be able to use my golden pipe. It is Mario's turn. And she... Oh, no! He's gonna use the hidden block card, but... I hope he doesn't get... Please don't tell me he's got a star. Good. He got 4 coins out of that. Ha! Mario rolls a 7. Okay. What is he... He lands on the blue space, right? Oh my gosh. Okay, Mario will get the star. Minigame time. 1 versus 3 minigame. All of us against Donkey Kong. Whoa, that was weird. Sorry about that, you guys. I don't know what that was about. This was pretty easy, but... Yeah, this was pretty easy. But this time, I get to go get Donkey Kong. We got him. Yeah, we did win this one last time. So this was pretty easy. We won that one. But it took a little bit more time than last time because it only took a few seconds to get Birdo on that one. This was our second... That was on episode 2, by the way. Alright, thank you, Monty Moles, for helping me out. Oh, what? No, it's not going to help. I'll have to use my... I'm going to use the warp pipe. Or the golden pipe. Donkey Kong is going to use his double dice. And what is he going to roll? 4, 8. That's 12. Okay. But he has enough coins to get a golden pipe, right? Yes. Alright. Oh yeah, we only have two turns left. Turn number 19. So, alright. Wow, it's already 4:30, you guys. In the afternoon. Yeah. Okay, Donkey Kong got lucky space. He still has enough coins for a star, though. Alright, let's see. Let's take a look at the board. Nah, actually, you know what? I'm gonna use my golden pipe now. Just hope I don't land on the Bowser space. So, I already have 2 stars. I'm in second place, but I'm gonna take the lead. Got a 3. So I'm gonna land on the lucky space. Oh, Yoshi is back. The others can't keep up with your super stardom. Yes. All right. You got stars in back-to-back turns. I'm impressed, Yoshi. Thank you, Toadette. That will be my 3rd star, you guys. And I just took first place away from everybody else. In fact, everybody else has 2 stars. So, but I am in first now. Oh, wow. Next star is right where I'm at. I won't be able to get it, though, because I don't have enough spaces. Donkey Kong might be able to, though. Not unless Daisy does the chomp call, like, now. So... Alright. Lucky space time. What am I gonna get? Oh, thank you. My next star will be cost me half the amount. Really, Daisy? You're not gonna use the chomp call? Oh my word. Daisy's gonna roll a 2, but that was such a waste. Well, she lands on the lucky space. What will she get now? 20 coins. Alright. 57 coins for Daisy. Mario still has the most. He might have a chance to get the star. And he does. He's got a 6. Darn. But he has to pay 5 coins. But he still has enough coins to get the star anyway. So he had to pay 5 coins to the Koopa Bank. Now there's 25 coins in there. Mario still has enough to get it. So 90 coins. He just took first place away from me. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Okay, where's the star gonna go now? But yeah, Donkey Kong won't be able to get the next star. Alright, this next star location is going to be... where? Oh man, right there, huh? Alright. Oh, darn. I won't be able to get it though, because I'm actually so far away. Maybe Daisy will get it. Mario got 6 more coins. Okay, time for a mini game. 4-player minigame, and we are now an hour and a half into this episode. Tipsy Turny. Oh, I know how this works. We've done this one before. It was pretty fun. That way, I can jump. I forgot. Oh no. Finish. Darn, I did not do well in that mini game. Well, I won the last one. I don't remember when I did this though. But, and plus I got distracted, so that's why I lost. Alright, this will be our final turn, you guys. Alright, we already know how this works. Final turn. Donkey Kong is up. He won't be able to use the golden pipe, though. He rolls a 2. Uh-oh. Bowser space. No. I hope this doesn't have to involve us. All of us. Blah-ha-ha. So you landed on MySpace. You have no clue what's in store for you, do you? No minigame, please. Receive 100 stars. Don't mention it. Literally, don't mention it to anyone. Bowser hightailed it. That was actually pretty funny. And that didn't do anything, so. Oh, it's my turn? Okay. No, hang on. Let me look at the board. I did not mean to roll. So, I'm 24 away from the star. Oh, I could... Yeah, I will be able to get it. I'm going to use my triple dice, like... Now, hopefully I can get more than 24 spaces. We'll see. 5, 7, and 4. Not enough, unfortunately. I only got 16. Darn. Darn it! That hurts. Lost 6 coins. I'm in second place, though. Daisy might get the star. Nope, she didn't get it. She got a 5. 6 coins for Daisy. Okay. Mario's turn. And he's going to use the golden pipe. Wait, how many stars? No, he just... Are you kidding me? This is Mario's 4th star. His 4th star. No way. Well, he got a 5. That's disappointing. Do you think I'll win this one, you guys, or not? I'm so confused. We'll see. Hooray, Mario gets another star. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm definitely in second place. Nothing has changed. So Mario will still remain in first. And I'll still remain in second. Daisy stays in third and Donkey Kong is in fourth. Okay, the next star is going to be right there. Nobody's going to be able to get this because this is our final turn. So... And in fact... Mario lands on an item space, but... it's the last turn, so there won't be an item minigame. Alright, final minigame, you guys. 2 versus 2. Me and Donkey Kong against Daisy and Mario. Balloon burst. What's that? Okay. I don't understand. Oh, they popped their balloon. Okay. We'll be pumping air into a Bowser balloon. Don't. We won. They lost. Wait, what? I'm so confused. We're supposed to pop it in order to win? Okay, that makes no sense. Alright, all turns have ended. Great job, everyone. Who will win it all? We'll see. Hopefully it's me. All right, first let's go over the bonuses. The first bonus is sightseer bonus. I think that might be me. Yeah, I've traveled the most spaces, right? What? Daisy? No! Come on. Please don't tell me I lost this. Eventful bonus. Nah, I don't think that was me. Actually, it might have been. I don't know. I think that might have been me. Let's find out. Yes, it is me! I think Mario won this one. Darn. I'm gonna be so mad if I didn't win this. And the winner is... there's an evil tree right there. Okay. No! Come on! Mario won that one. Oh my word. Well, it's because he had the most coins. Wow. Now I have to redo this episode as well. It's my pleasure to announce that Mario has taken first place. You managed to clutch the win while pocketing plenty of coins? You gotta be kidding me. Second place, that was an amazing effort, Yoshi. You sure landed on a lot of event spaces. Sometimes it's fun to it's fun to get lost in nature. Okay? Third place is Daisy, kept on fighting throughout. The total of your dice rolls was higher than anybody else's. Really? Okay. Hope you're not too tuckered out from all that walking. Donkey Kong takes fourth place, a passionate player all around. You used so many items that I could hardly keep track of them all. What an amazing competition. Without further ado, let's check the final results. Yeah, Mario beat me by a whopping... let's see. Mario had 68 coins. I only had 15. Wow, but I only got second place, so... looks like you guys, I have some work to do on Mario Party Superstars. But that's a pretty cool one. Alright, let's go ahead and end this. How many coins do I get? 120 coins. 4 stars, that's 535 coins. Alright, level 15. How many levels do I go up? I'm at level 19. Alright. The Encyclopedia board page for Woody Woods, along with music and a sound and a card design, were added to Toad's shop. New stickers were added to Toad's shop already as well. Okay, and we have always ready. Okay, telephone ringing, you guys, and this one's important, but I'm already gonna end the episode. So, well, that was actually fun, but we didn't win it. So anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you all in the next episode for Horrorland. Anyways, goodbye.